4 sets of Molatu in their mouth. In their lifespan, these Molatu can grow up 6 times, rarely about 7. That's why numbers of older animals, when they lose this Molatu, they cannot chew any solid food. But under the human care, we can substitute them with softer food to prolong their years. Well, just now earlier, my colleague was asking this elephant to present their food. In this way, we can check on the hoof of this elephant. If their hoof got any crack or overgrown, we can treat them with a file. And also, we can check on the pad of this elephant foot. If we see any injuries, we need to treat them as soon as possible, because sometimes this elephant might step on a stuff project. Okay guys, because I'm actually ready right now to ask this elephant to lie down inside the water. Yes, are your camera ready? I think Jati are getting a position right now. Come on Jati. Well done. Okay, this elephant will be lying down both sides of their body. Due to the massive weight, they need to bring up themselves again and lie down the other side. In this way, we can check on their body to see any physical wound. Because sometimes these elephants may be getting rough about each other, or they might fight about each other due to their own arrival of the hierarchy. You can see Gami over there, she's a very playful one. Right? She likes to play around with my colleague before she do something that my colleague wanted. She's a very pampered one, Gami over here. And also, Gami over here, when we are doing training with her, we need to be very fast. If we do very slow, she likes to daydreaming, right? That's why we need to call her again and do the training with them. And also with this training, when this elephant decides to move out or doing some mission,